Hey, what's up, guys? RP here. Hey, quick illustration on when you're on your way somewhere, stop and pick up some money at your local thrift stores. I know this isn't like giant going behind the barn and picking, but you know what? It's still a way to work hard and get your daily bread. Today, on my way somewhere, stopped at a new thrift store. It's only been open for maybe a month. Just haven't stopped in. Decided to go check it out today. Set of primary color Pyrex bowls. Chef knife, which is a Chef Mate. Even though some of they make a cheaper brand, this is the good quality one. Got a nice thick tang going through it. Good handle, good shape. A set of teak salad tongs. Even though they're not super old, they look like they're old. Look like mid-century modern stuff. Make a great tchotchke in my booth. Old colognes, little Stetson guys. All right, everything invested here is less than $15. I can get 80 for the bowls all day long. I can get at least $10 to $15 for the knife. I can get 25 to 30 bucks for these two little nuggets, maybe 20 on the lowest. And I can get at least $5 to $10 for the little set of salad tongs. Not a bad little profit for just stopping on your way somewhere to wherever you're going. Stop at a thrift store. Do it. Take 5 minutes, take 15 minutes, scour the place, go in there, get your money, get back out. All right, talk to you soon. Keep your head on a swivel. Bye. Cut, Junior.